When it goes through the nerves, it's kind of like an electrical sensation. My fingers will kind of twitch a little bit every now and then. I have like a faint mark, maybe right here, I think it is, from going through my cheeks.
Yeah.
It's a little gray from all the steel going through. I think some of it is rubbed off after a while. But generally, though, most of the marks close up.
You can try harder if you want.
And I didn't see anything, and then I just saw blood coming out, and I was like, oh.
And I looked over at her, and I hadn't figured out what was going on yet, and I was like, is that all my blood? Did I get my blood all over her?
Blood everywhere.
I have to say, too, in like several years of performing, this is the only show that we've ever gotten so much as a drop of blood on the stage.
Yeah, it was crazy.
I get kind of burnt out by the shock, personally. It burns me out. And while it's funny to me to see people like, ah, and like everyone's like shock face, it's hilarious. really funny. and that never gets old. I want the sideshow to not just be about shocking people, but to be like about pushing your body past its limits. And so I want to do the beautiful side of that too. You know,
everyone else that has approached us wants us to teach them. And I feel like it's really disrespectful to like, you know, like, oh, that's so cool, I want to do what you do. And it's like, well, that's great, learn how to do it. You know, like, I don't know. And he is so much nicer, he'll give out so much more advice. I'm like, I
don't know. It was that that helped me out. You know, I'm not telling them how to do it, but I will tell them resources, because that's what was done for me.
Fair
enough. Barry was very kind with that.